Nice car you got here, man. What model is this car?
Oh, this one. This is a 2015 Highlander. Just got it about a month ago.
Nice, man. That's good. I've actually been wanting to get one myself, but things at work are kind of rough, and then my wife died, so.
Cool. So where are you off to?
I'm actually going to work. Today might be my first day back. Really excited. Really positive. Maybe things are gonna look better at work.
Oh yeah? Mm-hmm. All right,
I'll get you there.
Alright.
Thank you, sir.
Easy, buddy.
What the? Hey! What did you say, bad rating? Hey! No. Hey, miss, looks like you need some help, right? Why don't I give you $5, right? That's good. Here you go. All right, how about I give you $20? That's a lot of money, huh? How about I give you $20 more? There you go. My last 20, I'll give you one more $20. There you go. Have a great day, miss. Yes. Yeah, it's just gonna be two aisles down on the right.
Oh, okay, thank you. Hey, wait, excuse me.
Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry about that.
No, it's not that. It's just most people would love to get 10 out of 10 stars, but You don't even seem to care.
Well, I guess I didn't seem to notice. You being blessed. 100. Hello? Yeah, this is Shafi speaking. No, I'm not busy right now. I just got off work. You wanna call me in for a meeting? I'm sort of confused. I got fired a couple months ago, so. Oh, okay. Yeah, I think I'll be able to make it in, yeah. Okay, see you soon. Bye. Discuss something?
Yes, actually. As you may know, I am the CEO of this company and I wanted to meet with you to discuss your ratings.
My ratings? What about them? I had no idea.
There was a reason why you and many other employees were let go from the company, and it wasn't because of downsizing.
Are you saying that?
The company wants individuals who no longer depend on their ratings or care about their status.
But why?
We need quality directors who can run this company without the weight of ratings controlling their every decision. We need people like you.
I mean, I don't understand. What do my ratings have anything to do with this?
We monitored the ratings of all the employees we let go because we wanted to see who would stop depending on their ratings. Especially with you, we saw how you were thriving as a supermarket employee, and we now know that you no longer depend on your ratings or your status.
I mean, I don't have any experience with upper level management.
It will take time, but the board of directors and I have faith that you have what it takes to become an executive member of this company. That is, if you are willing.
I'm gonna have to think about it.